Myofilaments are composed of strings of the proteins actin and myosin. An actin filament has two strands of actin molecules wrapped together. A myosin filament has many myosin proteins packed together, and each myosin protein has a globular head region that protrudes from the filament. Myofilaments can contract or shorten due to interactions between the myosin heads and the actin filaments. Contraction begins with the head of myosin molecules bound to actin on the actin filament. While still bound to actin, the myosin head flexes, pulling the actin filament along with it. This causes the actin filament to slide by the myosin filament. Then the myosin head releases from the actin and unflexes, a change that is powered by ATP. This frees the myosin head to bind with a different actin molecule farther up the actin filament. The entire process may then be repeated many times. The myosin, in effect, walks along the actin filament, moving the actin filament more each time.